You know, I don't really perform that much. I mean, I do just, I don't know how many shows a year, but when I do get out, it's a lot of fun because I get to see people face to face. They get to tell me maybe how God has used one of my songs to touch their life. And on a serious note, probably the most serious note in my life, other than my relationship with God, the reason we're here tonight, I think you all know, but I want to tell you a little story. When I got called to come here to play this show, as soon as she told me what it was about, I said, "Are you kidding? Of course I'll be there." About 4 years and 9 months ago, 8 months ago, there was a little girl, 13 years old, laying in the bed, about to abort. She was minutes from aborting. This little girl, that is now my daughter. She got up, she got really scared and freaked out. And she decided to get up out of the bed because she was just freaked out. Thank God she did. And we adopted her 4.5 years ago. That's the biggest blessing in my life. There are lots and lots of parents like myself that can raise your children if you can't raise them. And then, guess what? We did it again. We adopted a little boy 1.5 years ago. I wanted another little girl because I love my little Samantha so much, but God gave us a boy, and definitely different animals, but you know what? I have a son. So now I really understand the relationship between father and son. I want to share one last song with you. But first I want to tell you that no matter where you're at, Jesus Christ can touch you. I don't care where you're at in your life. He's there waiting to come into your heart and change everything. Just a little breath.